That's tough, bro.
But as far as I can see, I got everything I want. Cause I got a roof over my head. The woman I love laying in my bed. And it's alright. Alright.
Line 4.
Who are you gonna get?
Brick.
Brick? This is a Relay for Life event. We're selling pieing kids in the face, so we're gonna nail it.
So I just donated $4 to Relay for Life for Beta Theta Pi, and I get to choose who I pie, and I chose Bo. I don't remember his last name, but his name's Bo.
Dalrymple.
And he's licked the whipped cream a lot.
Just a start. We're probably all getting pie tonight. Let's get after it.
I got pie 4 times last year.
Really?
4. Next to me so you don't get in the way, right?
No. Don't do it.
What?
I'm just the filmer. Don't hit the filmer.
What are you?
What?
Don't hit the filmer.
Say speech.
So this was a trick. I'm actually gonna pie well.
No. Well, I'll get pied. Hey, film it. I'll get pied if you film it. For cancer. Santi. For cancer. And not.
You son of a.
For cancer.
I found this drink on Instagram called a Luffy drink.
Or Luffy drink. I just got it from Starbucks. I'm not a fat boy Benedict.
Woo!
That's the personality of the show.
One sip. Everyone knows the rules.
Delectable.
Score 3.
Oh.
2.
No. It's like a 6 out of 10. Wells orders the Luffy drink. No one knows what that is. We start describing it. It's actually called the Luffy drink.
Like, come on. It's a language barrier. You gotta understand me a little bit. Look at the color gradients. It's like the thing in middle school where you combine in the oils.
Wells.
What?
The drink was $10.
It's fire.
Is it? Right, 1 out of 10.
I wanna mix it though.
It's better than Tropical Smoothie Cafe.
Hmm.
It's an 8.7.
Wow.
See you, vlog.